Are you a duck?
Yeah, I had three kids that were ducks. I'm a duck. I guess that makes me a duck. Yeah.
I saw your umbrella. I'm like,
come on up.
Watch it. Ah, here we go. We save. Thank you. Watch out now. Oh, come on. There we go. Watch it. Watch it. Here we go.
I just figured it was a Vandals, so they weren't black, but they might have like two more.
Yeah, I don't know.
Because we played the Vandals, but I was at New Mexico State.
Okay, yeah.
And, I didn't know they had.
Thank you.
was 2-6. Yeah, it was 2-0. No, that was 2-2. No, it was 22.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Summit High School for the 2013 Bend Spring Lax Fest. We appreciate your attendance and your support of our fundraiser designed to bring attention to the game of lacrosse in Central Oregon and also raise some money for the programs at Bend Summit High School.
Well, I love lacrosse. That's why you should keep it here on LaxTV. Check out our new show called Bulldodge.
And check us out on Twitter at @bull_dodge.
See you over there.
Pulled pork sandwiches. They're a great value. Outstanding. So we appreciate your support. If you help us feed up some of that pulled pork and support us.
Harris makes 2-3 moves. Scores! Here come the Ducks. San Jose finds the back of the net. Bryant inside to Yealy. This is going to be a goal for Yealy.
Bojano into the middle to cross. Bounce. Score! Sean Beer sends it up top. Left-handed shot by Vasilovsky.
Thank you. guys, this definitely is a
Watch out!
Our newest sponsor is Sportsboard, creators of the iPad and iPhone-based player assessment solutions that are used for recruiting, season, and camp activities. Sportsboard's revolutionary paperless system is used by over 60 men's and women's college programs, is being adopted by club and high school teams. For more information, go to sportsboard-win.com.
Hi, I'm Bill Harkins, and I'm the head men's lacrosse coach at Florida State University, and you're watching this game on LaxTV.
Harris makes 2-3 moves, scores! Here come the Ducks. San Jose finds the back of the net. Bryant inside to Yealy. This is going to be a goal for Yealy.
Bojano into the middle to cross. Bounce. Score! Sean Beer sends it up top. Left-handed shot by Vasilovsky.
Come on, get him. Watch out. Watch out now. Dang. Is the replay, please?
You're watching on your phone, you should.
They both got a penalty for it?
Right.
Fight for it.
Idaho ball.
That's me, my ball. Oh, watch it now! Ah!
Oh! Did
that go?
But the ninja get. Oh, I think the goalie got it.
Oh no, that was 10 point.
Good.
Okay, 13.
Thank you.
Oh, that tailgate?
Isn't this place called Summit?
Oh, Summit. It's not windy anymore. Daisy. No wind.
Here we go, Matt.
Oh!
Yeah! Bucky.
11-1. Yeah, you have to be at least half time or three times.
Watch out! Oh, West Lynn. Oh, West Lynn College. Oh, okay. That's like I-5, like, it's like either before or after Alpine. West Lynn. Yeah, because there's Benton Lynn Camp, Community College, and then West Lynn is like, I don't know, it's like more like 5 or 8. It's supposed to be one of the better schools, like, you can go online. Yeah, it's more geared towards people that are like in the profession.
Yeah.
Go! Watch out!
Yeah.
Oh, he put the release in. Got him back. They got him right. Come on. Here we go. Watch out, watch out. Here we go. We got 32. Watch it now. Watch out!
Behind!
Kaz, you like lacrosse?
Hell yeah.
Well, I love lacrosse. That's why you should keep it here on LaxTV. Check out our new show called Bull Dodge.
And check us out on Twitter, @bull_dodge.
See you over there.
Our newest sponsor is Sportsboard, creators of the iPad and iPhone-based player assessment solutions that are used for recruiting, season, and camp activities. Sportsboard's revolutionary paperless system is used by over 60 men's and women's college programs, is being adopted by club and high school teams. For more information, go to sportsboard-win.com.
Hi, I'm Bill Harkins, and I'm the head men's lacrosse coach at Florida State University, and you're watching this game on LaxTV.
I'm so cold.
heard us out here, you could beat us a lot. Yeah, that's just so that you have, that's why they have food for Max. President Max was so happy. He's like, huh? I don't want any Polish food. I'm like, these are special. Made from real Polish people. You can make Puerto Rican hot dogs if you want. That'd be half Puerto Rican, half regular. And if you want a little
gentlemen, welcome to Summit High School and the 2013 Bend Lock Fest. We really appreciate you being here to stay on the Oregon Ducks.
Harris makes 2-3 moves, scores!
We'd like to say a special thank you to Combined Communication, the radio conglomerate.
Here come the Ducks. San Jose finds the back of the net. Bryant inside to Yealy. This is going to be a goal for Yealy.
Bojano into the middle to cross, bounce, score! Sean Beer sends it up top. Left-handed shot by Vasilovsky.
Also wanted to mention the award-winning cold pork sandwiches that are being sold at the concession stand. Randy Miller is famous for his cold pork.
Partners, welcome to Bulldogs Power Rankings. My name is Ryan. This is my partner in crime here, Kazmir.
We're presented today by Epic Lacrosse. You can check them out on their Facebook at facebook.com/EpicLax or on Twitter at EpicLax.
Yeah, well, I reckon this time's our favorite time of the week, the time where we unveil our top 10 teams in the MCLA. Let's get right into it. Kazmir, start us off.
All right, Cowboy Ryan. At number one, we got Boulder. You know, they hop CSU after being the hottest team in the MCLA.
Yeah, number two, CSU drops. It's right at that spot there. You know, they have a big test this week against BYU. Maybe a chance to re-jump their rivals.
Yeah, and at number three, we have ASU. After a huge huge 10-goal win over UCSB, you know, they jump up to number three.
Yeah, number five, we got the Cougars out there in Provo. You know, they dropped to number five because they lost to CU, who's the hottest team in the MCLA right now.
At number eight, UCSB drops down. You know, their schedule eases up after that big loss to ASU.
Yeah, and our top 10's rounded off by number nine, Oregon, number 10, Sonoma.
Those are our power rankings. Be sure to check out our other videos, and maybe you can hang out with Cowboy Ryan.
Yeah, check us out at Twitter. Got a snake in my boot.
This is Bob Clarkson with Davenport University Panthers, and you're watching LaxTV.
Harris makes 2-3 moves, scores! Here come the Ducks. San Jose finds the back of the net. Bryant inside to Yealy. This is going to be a goal for Yealy.
Bojano into the middle to cross. Bounce. Score! Sean Beer sends it up top. Left-handed shot by Vasilovsky.
Newest sponsor is Sportsboard, creators of the iPad and iPhone-based player assessment solutions that are used for recruiting, season, and camp activities. Sportsboard's revolutionary paperless system is used by over 60 men's and women's college programs, is being adopted by club and high school teams. For more information, go to sportsboard-win.com.
Hi, and welcome back to Bull Dodge. The calendars have officially rolled over to April, which means it's the end of Mustache March. Casimir, did you miss the memo?
Well, you might not like it, but the ladies sure do. Today we're presented by Epic Lacrosse. You can check them out on Facebook at facebook.com/EpicLax and on Twitter at EpicLax.
Yeah, well, last weekend was another great weekend for MCLA action. What scores or games caught your eyes, Casimir?
We know the biggest surprise to me from last weekend was ASU's 13-3 drubbing of UCSB. You know, we knew the Sun Devils were good, but I didn't think they were that good.
Yeah, you know, if it wasn't for the Colorado Buffs, ASU would most likely be the hottest team in the MCLA right now. And you have to feel like they're going to ride this momentum into the end of the season. But you have to wonder, what does this do to the rest of the UCSB season?
Well, you know, it puts a lot of pressure on UCSB. You know, the Gauchos have, the last month they're going into their SLC schedule where they play four games in the SLC, including closing out with Sonoma State and Chapman.
Yeah, that's two big ones for them. And in other action, the hottest team in the MCLA, the Colorado Buffalo, knocked off BYU on the road in Provo. It's BYU's first loss at home since 2010. That's pretty wild.
Yeah, the Buffs won 11-9, and you know, the Buffs are really a team to be reckoned with this year.
Yeah, they're questioning Colorado State's reign for the number one ranking in the poll. You'll have to check out our power ranking show to see where we rank them. But in other action, Simon Fraser, an interesting weekend this weekend.
Yeah, you know, they won on Saturday against a good Michigan State team. And, you know, after that win, I thought they would be kind of, you know, in Greenville discussion. You know, and then they didn't play very well on Sunday, losing to a Davenport team that I thought just coming off their jump to D1 isn't the best team. But, you know, it should be interesting to see how Simon Fraser fares the rest of the year.
Yeah, they're definitely going to have to close out strong. Well, that's all we have today, so check out the rest of our videos as they come out this week. I'm Ryan.
I'm Casimir.
We'll see ya.
Hi, I'm Bill Harkins, and I'm the head men's lacrosse coach at Florida State University, and you're watching this game on LaxTV.
Harris makes 2-3 moves, scores! Here come the Ducks. San Jose finds the back of the net. Bryant inside to Yealy. This is going to be a goal for Yealy.
Bojano into the middle to cross. Bounce. Score! Sean Beer sends it up top. Left-handed shot by Vasilovsky.
Welcome into our Bull Dodge Studios. My name is Ryan Heydrich. I'm joined here as always with my good friend Casimir Morawski.
And today we're presented by Epic Lacrosse. Make sure to check him out on Facebook at facebook.com/EpicLax and on Twitter at EpicLax.
Yeah, so the calendars have officially switched to April, so we can finally start talking about Player of the Year nominees. And so let's get right into it. Who's your favorite player in NCAA Division I right now?
You know, I have to go with Speedy Duke attackman Jordan Wolf. You know, the Blue Devils on offense rely so heavily on Wolf's sprint dodges and his nasty righty jump shot. You know, he's really propelled the Duke Blue Devils up the poles. Despite struggling early this year, the Duke's on a 6-game winning streak, and Jordan Wolf's a huge reason why. With 45 points in 11 games, you know, you'd be crazy not to mention him and Twarton talks.
Yeah, well, if you think Jordan Wolf's having a good year, you should check out Lyle Thompson's stats. He plays for University of Albany. They're 5-3 in the year. He has 25 goals, 39 assists, to a tune of 6.71 points per game. He does it all for Albany, and I think he's right now the favorite to win the tour time, and I hope that Albany makes the postseason so we can finally catch his action on national television.
Yeah, you know, another guy who's crazy good is Princeton's Tom Schreiber. You know, out of the midfield, he kind of does it all for the Tigers. He's got 17 goals and 16 assists this year. Really good dodger from up top, can kind of dodge from anywhere. They like to invert him. You know, and he's a big reason for the Tigers' success this year, and he's another guy in Twarton talks too.
Yeah, I think to round out our four players of the year nominees, I think we have to go with Marcus Holman. You know, I think he has one of the best shots in the nation. He's the best attacker on that dynamic UNC attack, and you know, they're on a little roll right now, getting the overtime win over Hopkins. And I think that there come ACC tournament time and postseason, they're definitely going to rely heavily on Holman to get it done.
Yeah, you know, that's all the time we have for today, but make sure to check out our other videos, and you can check out Ryan's multiple personalities.
We'll see you next time.
Hi, I'm Andy Jolly.
Dave Wakefield.
Clarkson with Davenport University Panthers, and you're watching LaxTV.
Harris makes 2-3 moves, scores!
Here come the Ducks. San Jose finds the back of the net. Bryant inside to Yealy. This is going to be a goal for Yealy.
Bojano into the middle to cross. Bounce. Score! Sean Beer sends it up top.
Left-handed shot by Vasilovsky.
Come on.
Jonah. Watch out!
Yeah.
Watch out. Watch out now. Bam. Bam. Watch out. Watch out now. Watch out. Watch out. Watch out, Bob. She came to the lacrosse game and they played.
Oh, yeah. She's
what is it?
They got nothing!
Chico. She got the Chico thing.
Here we go. Watch out. They don't do the stump thing like softball they do. Yeah, if the other team doesn't score past like the sixth inning or whatever, or third, like they can the thing. Yeah, and what happens if the two coaches will concur, like, okay. Watch out. Watch out. Thank you.
I think he smashed his hand, finger. That's six, right?
Thank you.
Our newest sponsor is Sports Board, creators of the iPad and iPhone-based player assessment solutions that are used for recruiting, season, and camp activities. Sports Board's revolutionary paperless system is used by over 60 men's and women's college programs is being adopted by club and high school teams. For more information, go to sportsboard-win.com.
Harris makes 2-3 moves, scores!
Here come the Ducks. San Jose finds the back of the net. Bryant inside to Yealy. This is going to be a goal for Yealy.
Bojano into the middle to cross. Bounce. Score! Sean Beer sends it up top. Left-handed shot by Vasilevskiy.
Harris makes 2-3 moves, scores!
Here come the Ducks. San Jose finds the back of the net. Bryant inside to Yealy. This is going to be a goal for Yealy.
Bojano into the middle to cross. Bounce. Score! Sean Beer sends it up top. Left-handed shot by Vasilevskiy.
Hi, I'm Dave Sanford, head coach at Portland State University. You're watching LaxTV.
Our newest sponsor is Sports Board, creators of the iPad and iPhone-based player assessment solutions that are used for recruiting, season, and camp activities. Sports Board's revolutionary paperless system is used by over 60 men's and women's college programs is being adopted by club and high school teams. For more information, go to sportsboard-win.com. newest sponsor is Sports Board, creators of the iPad and iPhone-based player assessment solutions that are used for recruiting, season, and camp activities. Sports Board's revolutionary paperless system is used by over 60 men's and women's college programs, is being adopted by club and high school teams. For more information, go to sportsboard-win.com.
Kaz, you like lacrosse?
Hell yeah.
Well, I love lacrosse. That's why you should keep it here on LaxTV. Check out our new show called Bull Dodge.
And check us out on Twitter, @bull_dodge.
See you over there.
Hi, I'm Bill Harkins, and I'm the head men's lacrosse coach at Florida State University, and you're watching this game on LaxTV.